crisis.
Well, she seems...
Yeah. At least everyone else is having a good time.
I can't wait for this day to be over.
Joan? Are you okay? Did something happen?
No, nothing happened. A whole lot of nothing.
What are you talking about?
I hate to admit it, but I guess I'm jealous. You marrying Jonathan, it makes me, like, invisible.
Come on, Joan, that's not true.
Hey, Sam, your father's threatening to make the DJ play Wind Beneath My Wings if you don't get out here, all right? What are you doing in here by yourself? Oh, Joan. Didn't see you.
That does not prove anything.
Hey, come on. They're starting the toasts.
Are you coming? In a minute.
Sam, get out there.
Good stuff.
Well, you know what? Only the best for my wife.
To my husband.
Cheers.
Well, this looks cozy.
What, like you and my brother earlier?
Dean kissed me. I didn't kiss Dean.
So?
So, it was just a kiss.
Which you seem to enjoy.
And which obviously meant nothing, since Dean and Claire have been making out ever since.
You're right. I'm sorry. I know today has been really hard on you, and you've been really great.
Hey!
Let's go, girls.
Well, hello.
Man, I feel like a woman.
How does it feel to kiss a married man?